They said this day would never come. They said our sights were set too high. They said this country was too divided, too disillusioned to ever come together around a common purpose. But on this January night, at this defining moment in history, you have done what the cynics said we couldn't do. It is that fundamental belief. It is that fundamental belief. I am my brother's keeper. I am my sister's keeper that makes this country work. It's what allows us to pursue our individual dreams and yet still come together as one American family. E pluribus unum, out of many, one.
Because there's a reason to rejoice, you see.
Thank you to the rock of my life, Michelle Obama. We worship an awful God in the blue state, and we don't like federal agents poking around in our libraries in the red state. We coach Little League in the blue state, and yes, we got some gay friends in the red state. Who opposed the war in Iraq, and they're patriots who supported the war in Iraq. We are one people, all of us pledging allegiance to the Stars and Stripes, all of us defending the United States of America.
I think it's easier to be cynical and just say, you know what, it can't be done, because Washington's designed to resist change. But in fact, there have been periods of time in our history where a president inspired the American people to be better. This time, we want to talk about the men and women of every color and creed who serve together, and fight together, and bleed together, under the same proud flag. We want to talk about how to bring them home from a war that should have never been authorized and should have never been waged. And we want to talk about how we'll show our patriotism by caring for them and their families, and giving them the benefits that they have earned.